is now the only channel that has managed to access the complaint copy against Pawan Khera, for which he has now been apprehended. Tejashree joins us on the phone line for all the updates on this. Tejashree, take us through the details of the complaint copy. What exactly are the allegations against him?
Well, yes, let me tell you, Times Now is the first and only channel that has accessed the FIR copy that is dated on January 22nd. And this FIR copy has been filed by Samuel. And it says that this is to inform you that the above-named person, who is named here as Pawan Khera, who is the spokesperson of Indian National Congress, on 17th of February, widely aired through it is mentioned that he held a press conference on 17th of February in Delhi via various social media and electronic media, and it's also visible that he had made some certain remarks involving the Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi, which is insulting, defamatory, derogatory to the Prime Minister of this country. He has also mentioned that he has made very defamatory remarks against the father of the Prime Minister of India. This is what has been mentioned in the FIR, and this is the FIR copy that Times Now is first and exclusively accessed. And there are several details which I'll again read out. It is also mentioned, they have also quoted to what Pawan Khera has said in his press conference. They have said that Pawan Khera was also stating that Narendra Damodar Das hai and Kaam Gautam Das ka hai. And we stated that Damodar Das is the name of deceased father of Narendra Damodar Das Modi, who was the Prime Minister of India. And the above statements have been made intentionally to provoke the party workers of the Bharatiya Janata Party, causing breach of public peace with intent to incite violence and disturb peace and tranquility in the society. So these are the major points that we are getting through this FIR, where the complainant of this FIR is saying that these all the statements made by Pawan Khera, who is a spokesperson of Congress and who is as of now with the Assam police, they are saying this, that the statements are causing breach of public peace with intent to incite violence and disturb peace and tranquility in the society, is what the FIR is saying. He also said that the sentence or the statements made are defamatory, derogatory and provocative. These are the repeating words that have been used in the FIR.
Because he has said that he is not only insulting the Prime Minister of this country, but is also insulting the father of the Prime Minister Modi. And this is why, which is very insulting. And these are all things are mentioned in this particular FIR. Also, it's mentioned that I therefore request you to take immediate action against Pawan Khera, who made those defamatory, derogatory and provocative statements, and others, in fact, who are involved in this deep-rooted conspiracy initiated to destabilize the nation. So this is the big point that we are catching up from this FIR, where it says that the provocative statements are made which involves deep conspiracy, is what the complainant is saying. And while we also spoke to the complainant, the complainant, hence Samuel Changsen, who is an executive member from Dima Hasau Council, he mentioned that FIR has been lodged because of the comments that have been made by Pawan Khera on social media and in the press conference as well. And he has given an FIR as a common man. Remember, he holds a post, but he has not given FIR on the post that he holds. He has given the FIR, he has filed the FIR, he has registered the FIR on the basis of the common man and not a party person. This is the important thing that we are picking as of now.
Okay, Tejashree, excellent job in accessing that.